Artyom, here! Oh, thank God, it is your life.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence.
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this. All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. But let's check it out. Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Sir.
Yeah.
I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. You wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top of the information for the system to be
Nothing good, Billion. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Atrium, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
go! Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there. Holman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom? Let's go up. Now quiet. Come on. Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's halfway.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, ten.
Joke, you fucking, that's just killing me.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell just happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated.
We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level.
From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Holman, follow me!
Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
Черт побери, да shit all over the place. It's disgusting. The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. Onto daddy, you bitches.